Life is Short Mort, written by me, Tom Dontigny. Yeah.